torching up the third layer of epoxy on this table right before I mount it on my leg. So you guys stay tuned for the final product. This is going to turn out amazing.